वेलकम टू सरोज डिजिटल लर्निंग ज्योग्राफी क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 9th लेसन नंबर 7 इंटरनेशनल डेट लाइन IDL. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज डेट लाइन. इंटरनेशनल डेट लाइन इज एन इमेजिनरी लाइन ड्रॉन टू द अपोजिट ऑफ ग्रीनविच प्राइम मेरिडियन, दैट इज विथ रेफरेंस टू 180 डिग्री मेरिडियन. The day and the date is always ahead by one day in the west of international date line. Then the day and the date running in the east of international date line. Meridian is a line that we imagine on the surface of the earth that joins the north pole to the south pole and passes a particular place. Although the IDL is, that is, international date line is drawn with reference to 180 degree meridian, international date line is not a straight line like 180 degree meridian. In order to pass IDL only on ocean areas, IDL is turned to the east or west of 180 degree. Hence, IDL is not a straight line. In other words, is drawn in such a way to avoid passing over the land. Now students, let us understand in detail. Due to rotation of earth, different places observe different timings of sunrise, sunset and midnight. Earth rotates toward the east. Hence the place in the east are always ahead than the place in the west. When it is noon on the prime meridian, for example, Greenwich is added by 2 hours at every 30 degree latitude to the east of Greenwich time, and it is 2 hours behind Greenwich time at every 30 degree latitude to the west of Greenwich. When it is Sunday noon on Greenwich, it is just beginning of Sunday to the east of 180 degree meridian, while Sunday is almost over in the west of 180 degree meridian time to east and west of 180 degree meridian shows difference of 24 hours. IDL is drawn to overcome this problem of 24 hours difference. The day and the date is always ahead by one in the west of IDL, then the day and date running to the east of IDL. Hence, when the IDL is crossed while traveling, day and date to the original travel while previous day is considered. One crosses the IDL international date line while traveling towards east. For example, please observe this ticket. If you look at this ticket, you will come to know that the date is given April 1st, but the reaching time is on Thursday 31st. And if you will look at the timing departure, the timing is 12:30 a.m. but the reaching time is denoted 5:45 p.m. in the evening. So question arises, why it is like that? The very purpose of giving this note is to make passenger aware that in compared to the date of starting journey, the local day and the date will be different at the destination. According to that, they should plan. Thus, the note is given for the convenience of the passenger. This flight will cross the IDL during the journey when the international date line is crossed while traveling towards the east. Previous day to be considered. The journey of this flight is to start on Friday, 1st of April. The journey is going to complete on the previous day, that is 31st March. It means the flight will cross IDL while traveling towards the east. If we want to understand in a simple line, will be that from the ticket, the day and the date changes if the IDL is crossed during the journey. So students, here we are going to stop in this video for this lesson. I will continue in the next part of this chapter in the next video. Thank you.